drop.
Welcome to the newest innovation in training for athletes, the TRX Suspension Trainer. This is the original bodyweight-based portable training tool that builds strength, balance, flexibility, and core ability for people of all fitness levels. Carmelo Anthony is that coveted NBA title. He's learned a lot about what it takes to become an NBA champion from hanging out with guys like Kobe and Dwayne Wade. Plenty of hours in the gym and intense off-season workouts. The man they call Melo is anything but Melo, as we learned when we dropped in for one of his workout routines.
All right, drop.
Welcome to the newest innovation in training for athletes, the TRX Suspension Trainer. This is the original bodyweight-based portable training tool that builds strength, balance, flexibility, and core ability for people of all fitness levels.
Well, anytime you can use a band rather than have them heavy weights and free weights, it's always better, I think. Because you're balancing your own body weight. You have more control over it.
So how did Carmelo get introduced to this new fitness equipment?
Yeah, five more, go. Keep driving, I want a full minute. Change again.
Meet Steve Hess, the strength and conditioning coach for the Denver Nuggets for the past 12 years.
Five, six, stop.
He's a little intense, to say the least. So why does Melo believe in this guy?
Because he's from Australia. Anybody with an accent like that is catchy. You know what I'm saying? No, you know what he's talking about. He know his program. He put a lot of work into it. Studying and learning, every day. It's good when a guy like him in his situation can look at a player and give them a program.
My whole objective is not to get a guy to believe in me. I want him to believe in himself. So a guy like Melo starts off coming out of college, and we've got certain goals, and then people are under the misconception that maybe I do more than I actually do. It's all about him actually doing it.
So the big question is, does Carmelo really notice a big difference in his stamina and physical play after using the TRX?
Oh, yeah. I mean, every time, the season is long. Every time during the season where I feel, drained. And you can look at it and be like, man, this ain't gonna help me. This not going to do anything for me. But it actually gets you cut, gets you leaner, faster than, any weights out there.
It has to work. This isn't the minor league. This is a big league. If he doesn't see a difference, Melo has the ability to utilize 1,000 different ways of training. So basically, to answer your question simplistically, I honestly say, okay, and I think about it, how is a program best going to benefit this young man? Then I come with everything I've got to present that program to him, make him believe in himself within the realm of the program. Once he does that, it's about him utilizing this as an aspect to improve what he does.